Hi, my name is Eric Williamson with Realty One Group. I wanted to introduce myself today and let you know why I think I'm the best guy to work for you as your real estate agent. I've been in the business for about 7 years. I've probably closed somewhere around 140 transactions. And I approach every single client with the same attitude and the same mindset. I want to maximize this experience for you. I want to deliver the best property I can in the best location for the best price. And on the listing side, I want to deliver the same top quality selling experience that you deserve, getting that home sold for you as stress-free as possible and for as absolute much money as the market will give to us. The best story that I could probably refer to was when I first started out. I found a young lady via some flyers that I had passed out in an apartment complex, stop renting, stop throwing your money away on rent, come and look for a house, but become a homeowner. And she had called me. She was a young single mom, had done some military work, she had some VA loan things that came up early on that made it challenging for us to get her VA loan pushed through, but we were able to do that for her and her son, and it was probably one of the most rewarding escrows that I've had. She was very happy to be a homeowner, very happy to move into that property. That was one of the best experiences. Another one I had was up in Greyhawk, a wonderful family that had been homeowners of a house for about 25 years, came to me after using a high-end broker up in Greyhawk, frustrated they couldn't sell. I was able to get the home sold for them, deliver top dollar, and they were super happy with me. How do I do it? What do I do that's different? What are the value propositions? Well, every property is unique and we have to approach it like that. From a listing side, we're gonna make sure that we do everything that should be done, but often isn't in today's market. And it's about a couple things. The high-end photography, videos, drones, property websites, property flyers, brochures, mailers, Facebook and social media, Instagrams, Twitters. We're gonna push your property out on all the different avenues that are available to us. We also will look at things like, is it the right thing to maybe stage this house? Is it the right thing to possibly do some renovations? Should we sell it as is? Should we try to get into a situation where we're not doing inspections on the property from a seller's standpoint? So we'll get the buyers to waive inspections. I recently did a property over here and I was able to sell the home with no inspections, non-refundable earnest money, and well above what the market was giving at the time. So I was very proud of that deal. That was a good one for us. So those are some of the things that I do on the selling side. On the buyer side, this market is, as you guys know right now, in 2017, here towards the end of summer, we're in a heavy, seller's market. There's about 14,000 active listings right now. We're 6 months is an average inventory. We're down to 2. So we should be around 20, 30,000 listings minimum to be anywhere near a balanced market. So it's heavily on a seller's market right now, forcing a lot of people to rent when they really do want to be homeowners. So on a buyer's standpoint, what we need to do when we team up together is, the first thing is we want to make sure that you're pre-qualified. We want to make sure that you have a good lender in place who's going to be able to execute on that side of it. Because that's going to be a tremendous stress reliever to you as you move through the escrow period. We're also going to want to make sure that we're moving very quickly on properties as they come up. So what I like to do is get you set up on daily searches directly from the MLS feed or my property website, the AZ Agent Pro, which is updated every 15 minutes, probably both. So we're checking both avenues. And as soon as the property comes up, I'm a full-time agent. This is all I do 24/7. We're going to get you out there. We're going to get you into it. We're going to get a contract written on it as soon as possible. I've got a lot of experience working with buyers, trying to get into properties in the competitive market. I understand different clauses, things we can do to insert into the contract to make us look more attractive to the seller so we can get your offer accepted. Some of the things I enjoy the most about being a realtor is the interpersonal relationships that I form with people and earning their trust. It gives me such pride, and it gives me goosebumps when I know at the end of a transaction, as we get closer, that that person's never gonna have to call anyone again to be their real estate agent, because I've earned their business, I've earned their trust, hopefully for a lifetime. And that gives me a tremendous sense of pride, of ownership in what I've done for my clients. That's probably one of the most rewarding things that I do. Like I tell people, I like to come off very humble and very sincere. And I tell people, when you're getting ready to buy or sell real estate, make sure that you're not just going with someone that's a friend. I know people have friends out there. I know there's 40,000 real estate agents in Arizona, but 1% of us do 90% of the business. If you were gonna go with someone who is just your friend, let's talk, because maybe I can pay them a referral fee or something and still take care of that friendship, but also give you the top quality representation that you deserve when you're out there shopping for homes or selling your home, so that you're not leaving tens of thousands of dollars on the table for a more experienced or savvy agent who's representing their clients the right way. And I say that, you know, with respect and humility. Again, I just want to be your real estate agent, earn your business, and hopefully form that relationship for life. Thanks for listening to my video, and please give me a call at 602-435-6708, or you can go to my website anytime at azagentpro.com. Have a good day. Talk to you soon.